How to convert PDF to JPG. The good news is that there is a multitude of resources available to assist you in converting your PDF to a JPG. We found a quick, simple, and free solution to convert PDF files into JPG files, which is a relief because some of these applications cost money and some of the free ones look quite untrustworthy. Most notably, you can complete the entire process in your browser without installing any additional software, and the steps are the same whether you're using a Mac, PC, or Chromebook. There are plenty of free tools to convert PDF files online, but the simplest probably comes from Adobe. Visit Adobe's conversion site. The page in question is quite hidden away on the Adobe site, but easily Googleable. You can enter into your browser and search for Adobe PDF to JPG. After you have entered the site, press the button labeled Select a File and then locate the PDF you want to convert. The file will appear on the screen. Just ensure that JPG is selected in the Convert to box and then press Convert to JPG. Press Download and your JPG conversion will be transferred to your computer. You can also sign in for the ability to share it with others. Note that repeat visits will make the site demand you create an account for your download. We found this could be overruled simply by clearing the browser's cookies for the page. And that's it. You now have a JPG file, whereas before you had a PDF. The trouble with the method above and every other free solution we tried is that each page of the PDF will become a different JPG file. That's fine if your document is short, but if you're trying to work with a 10-page document, you'll want to make this a single file. Here's how to do that. Visit Espose's merger tool. Espose has a neat utility that allows you to combine JPG files. On Google, search for Merge JPG to JPG Espose. Click on this link. Upload your JPG files. Press the button labeled Drop or Upload Your Files. Select all the JPG files from the previous step and submit. Make sure your files are in the right order. If they aren't in the right order, your document will read strangely. Reorder the pages using the green up and down arrows until the pages are in ascending order. Pick the orientation you want and hit Merge. Underneath this, you'll have three options for how you want your pages to be ordered. Vertical will have the pages below each other. Horizontal will place them from left to right, and both will put them in a grid. Press Merge when you've decided. Download your merged file. You're done. Just press Download to transfer the file to your computer. Now you will have only a JPG file with all PDF pages. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.